Okay, if you struggle with making social media content and you're just like, I don't even know what to post, this seems like an endless hamster wheel. I'm so stressed about this. You're gonna love this hack because it's gonna save you so much time. I'm gonna show you isn't just for Instagram posts, it's for Pinterest posts, Facebook posts. You can use it really across the board for just about anything. And it's all done inside of Canva. You don't need any additional tools. You don't even need ChatGPT if you don't wanna use that. You can do everything on here through the new AI tools that Canva has launched. You are going to need an updated Canva account, the Pro account. You can do this on these additional features. If you don't have that, you can do the 14-day trial, scope it out, and see if you wanna upgrade. There's a link down in my description. But here we go. So you're going to go into your Canva account, and I'm just going to go over here and say create a design. I'm going to start with a document. Once this document opens, you're going to have this little plus sign. You're going to click right there and you're going to say magic write. Now, this is where you're going to tell the magical AI tools that are inside of Canva what you want them to talk about. You can use this for anything. Right now, we're just focused on social media content, any kind of content that it can help us create. So you're going to type in, let's say we are, a health and wellness brand or something like that. I'm just going to say create 100 tips for health and happiness. We're going to hit generate. And as you can see, it pops up 100 tips for health and happiness. So what you're going to do now is you're going to copy all of these. So you're going to highlight, copy. Now I'm going to go back to my Canva homepage. And I'm going to say create a design, and you can decide, are we doing Instagram posts? Are we doing Pinterest? What are we doing? I'm just going to go ahead and say Instagram posts. I'm going to say the square one. And now once you have your Instagram post pulled up here, you can go through templates or you can style it yourself. You can do whatever you want. I'm just going to use a template right here that's already designed for me. If I want to customize this to do my own branding on it, I can. If you don't want to, you don't have to. So I'm going to go right here. What I could do now is I could type in my website here. And then if I want to recolor these, I can do that as well. And we can just really get this feeling like our vibe. I really like that. It's simple, it's chic. This is what we're gonna go with for now. And then I'm gonna just change the text to white so I can see it a little bit better. There, this is all we're gonna do. Now I'm going to go over here to apps. I'm going to click on apps. You're going to see the little search bar here and you're going to type in bulk. It's the bulk create app. It brings up bulk create. We're going to click on there and then we're going to say enter data manually. I'm going to clear this table. So we're starting fresh. At the top, I'm going to say, I don't know, quotes. And then we're going to click on box one and we're just going to paste all of the quotes that we just copied from the original document. So we've pasted it up here. We have our little title here and we're going to say done. Now you can see it is populated here. And now, wherever you want those quotes to be, you're going to click. So we're going to click right here and we're going to do these little dots. We're going to say connect data and we're going to click right there. Once we see that it's changed to quotes, we're going to go down here and say continue. And you're going to see everything that we selected. It's 100 pieces of content. You're going to say generate 100 pages. Here it goes. It's going to open up a new document for you. It's going to be titled Bulk One. So that's everything that we just did, all bulk together. And here they are. So you can see drink plenty of water every day. Get enough sleep every night. Eat a balanced diet. So you're going to have to go in. If they're a little bit longer, you can just go in and adjust the size so that it fits within the thing. If you want it to be all lowercase or change the font, you can do whatever you want. But just to see it all in action, I'm going to click the grid view so you can see everything we got going on and you can see which ones need to be adjusted. So some of these are a little bit bigger. That's fine. You just go in and make the type a little bit smaller. This is going to cut down your creation time so much. And if you are like, well, I want to change the background, I want to add this, I want to add that, do it. This bulk create button gives you a jumping off point to help make the content creation easier for you. So I hope this was helpful. Now, what do we do now? So we have all of this whole situation happening, right? So if we wanted to, Canva actually has a social media planner within itself. So we could come up here and we could say share. And if we wanted to start scheduling out these posts, we can do that from inside of Canva as well. So you have all of your posts created, you've gone in, you've adjusted the things you want to adjust. And now what you can do is you can share on social media. You can schedule them if you're on the upgraded pro plan. You can share on Instagram, TikTok, Pinterest. You can share everything within this dashboard. And so you can do all of your content planning within here as well. You don't need additional tools. So I think that's really cool. And I wanted to share that with you. Let me know what questions you have in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.